Montour School District has canceled classes for today, but it is not because of the weather. The district tweeted that it's because of a threat that was posted earlier this morning on social media. The district says authorities are investigating. All staff must report, but again, classes for all students canceled today in the Montour School District.